Hi guys, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to unboxing the Samsung M51. So I purchased Samsung M51 in Amazon Great Indian Festival Sale. So price is MRP to 25,000. In offer price is 22,500. So I used ICICI card, get 19,500. Let's unboxing the Samsung M51. In this box, so here is the Samsung M51. Let's unboxing the YouTube. In this is a Samsung M51 smartphone is the M series in India, launched last month. This comes with the same cameras as the M31s, but has a larger 6.7 inch Infinity O AMOLED display and replace the Exynos 9611 with the Snapdragon 720G, and it has a whooping 7000 milliamps battery with supported for 25 watt fast charging. So this is the Samsung Galaxy M21. Again, in this MRP 28,999. Let's unboxing the Samsung M51. So here is the phone. So it comes with the blue color. So remove the paper seal. So this is the M51. In box contents, Samsung Galaxy M51, 6GB RAM and 120GB storage version in an electronic blue color, and it comes with a 2-pin 25 watt charger with adaptive fast charging, and USB Type-C to Type-C cable. So Type-C to Type-C cable, and has a paper stuff, SIM ejector pin, and quick start guide, original lock guide, and warranty card. So these are the paper stuff. So this is the unboxing of M51. Let us physical overview. So the phone comes with a 6.7 inch full HD plus Infinity O display, AMOLED display, with a resolution of 1080 into 2400 pixels at the about 392 ppi. Aspect ratio is 20:9. The screen is protected from Corning Gorilla Glass 3. The phone has a shiny plastic frame, which attracts fingerprints, but it's not slippery. So it is not slippery on the right side. On the right side, so there is a fingerprint sensor and also power on button. And left side, there is a SIM tray. Let's open the SIM tray. So it has a triple slot, so we can use SIM 1 and SIM 2, and also use memory card, SD memory card up to 256 GB, 512 GB, sorry. So this is the SIM tray, and here is the 32 MP megapixel front facing camera and 3.5 audio jack, type C charging port, microphone and speaker grill. It has a volume up and down buttons. Let's boot up the device. So here is the boot the device. Check out some info to get started. End user license agreement enabled it, privacy and policy enabled it, sending Dynamic data, not tap it, information linking details, receipt making, receipt of marketing information deal. It is not, I have, so we go to next. Here is the boot the device. So this is the display. So this is a display. In this display there is a quad core camera setup arranged in a rectangular shape. It has a 64 MP primary real camera with a Sony IMX682 sensor. It has a 0.8 micrometer pixel size and focus length is 1.8 aperture. The secondary micro camera is 12 MP ultra wide sensor, and third one is 5 MP depth sensor, and fourth one is 5 MP micro sensor, and front is 32 MP Sony IMX616 sensor with focal length 2.2 and aperture. So this is the phone. Let's check the settings. So we go to about phone and software information. It has a Samsung One UI 2.1 version and comes with Android 10. So comes with Android 10, and it has a security patch level 1st August 2020, and this is 6 GB RAM, 128 GB storage variant. So let's look up the storage. It has a 120 storage, free up is 22.1 GB used, so available is 105.9 GB available, and memory out of 6 GB, it has a 1.9 GB are used, so 4.1 GB is available. Next we go to camera setup. So this is the camera setup. So it has a single take feature that takes 7 photos and 3 videos with a tap for a up to 10 second of footage. So we go to camera setup. So here is camera. We go to, here is a video size. It can be record videos at a maximum 4K resolution of 30 FPS from both front and rear cameras. This is also 1080p 30 FPS both in main and wide angle camera, but there is no 1080p 60 FPS option, shoot option, so we can use 4K videos in front and front also we can record full HD, ultra HD cameras. So this is the cameras. Here is the interfacing of cameras. So we can use and take photos. So this is the focus, and front facing also we can see. So this is the unboxing and overview of Samsung M31, brilliant Infinity O AMOLED display and master battery. This is the best mid-range phone till today. So thank you for watching my video, and we will meet next video. Thank you.